on him. Yeah. Hello. You all right? Hello. Blimey, I've only just sat down and I've been spotted. And thank you for the hello. I really appreciated that. Today at Ludham Bridge, it was the busiest I've seen it this year, and there were so many mishaps, I couldn't believe it. Here's the first one. The lady on the boat popped her head out to say, I thought you were fishing, not filming, so I'm not sure if I was told off there. The shout for help alarmed me somewhat, but it just turned out she couldn't get the rope off the mooring post. I'm not sure what did actually happen in the end, because the lady on the shore stayed there even though she was on the boat, and they went and moored over the other side of the bridge. And the ballet ensues. I think the tide was actually going out, hence the trouble mooring here. As you can see, their back ends are swinging out. Okay, so let's try the other side of the river for mooring up. Honestly, there is no need to dump your rubbish in the river. That is shocking. I did hold my breath at this moment. Goodness. Oh, and here's Mystique Horizon. Video wouldn't be complete without a feature from her. And she's behaving herself today.
Woohoo! Reverse!
Everybody's stopping because there's a boat coming through the bridge. It was like this all morning, boat after boat after boat. See more from this ranger a little later on in this video. Right. I did say we're going to see more of this ranger. And here we are. He's stopped by a boat that's moored in the demasting area. That's for sailboats trying to lower their sails to get under the bridge. So let's see what happens here. I think he's going to get telling off. Right, it's time for me to head off. I don't think I can cope with any more action today. I'm going to say cheerio and thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. It's free to do so and it will help my channel grow too. Thanks for everyone that said hello and you all take care of yourselves. Bye for now.